I recently uncovered a legend in my family's history. My great-great-great whatever, my grandfather Lachlan, he was more than just a passionate abolitionist. He was involved in witchcraft. Of course I didn't believe it, I just thought it would make for a colorful post in my blog about lovely old houses.
That might explain why Katrina was so keen to visit this place. Your ancestor was a warlock, perhaps even a member of my wife's coven.
Did you just say coven? Of course. Makes perfect sense.
My wife is a witch, and a dear friend of your forefather. This entire property has become infested with a malevolent force. Something terrible occurred here. What it has to do with Katrina or the Lachlan remains a mystery. Surely there's some other answer, something more in your research?
Possibly, but most of it is back in New York.